conquer what CRT stole from you, yes? Only the Siphon will allow that. But without the fuses, it remains broken. Your journey begins at the foot of Clover Mountain. Lower out there. Please release more of them, and I will increase your health.
Then I've been soaring around this place for years. Finding that fuse should be a piece of cake. Let's not be away for too long. I'm waiting for my papa to come and get me. He'll be back any day now. Going up?
survived the fall. I bet Bob you wouldn't make it. Guess I owe you a kick in the balls, huh, Bob?
Of course, huh? Skylar, do you know this guy?
And looky here. You've already befriended a primitive native. How quaint.
And who are you supposed to be?
I don't know how to say this, but I'm kind of a big deal. People know me. Wait, you never heard of the mighty CRT? You pigeon?
Ha! CRT? Does that stand for a cranky robot turd or something?
No, it's, none of your business. Bob, end the transmission.
What a sensitive guy. Metal stuff wasn't here before. We'll have to get around it somehow. Hey, look! There's a thingamajig straight ahead. Let's see what it is.
You found the jetpack. It allows you to hover through the air, rocket jump to high places, and rocket roll over your enemies. Remember, keep an eye on your energy meter.
Once a thief, always a thief. Ain't that the truth, huh, pussycat? Well, fine. It's just a prototype anyway. Probably just gonna break it like you do everything else. And who's that talking through your arm anyway? Bob? Is it supposed to do that?
I'm not entirely sure, sir.
Then what am I even paying you for?
You're not actually paying me, sir.
Oh, right. Silly me.
Thank you. Oh,